Today, I'm gonna try to get max leeching no matter what. Now you might wonder how that's possible to do. Well, just watch this video and find it out yourself. Today, I'm also gonna be spending a lot of money on stupid things in Bedwars, like buying the season pass, and other new things. The goal of this video is to get max leeching in any way possible. Doesn't matter how many G cubes it takes, I'm gonna start by purchasing the growth funds event.
That's pretty good.
This way I'll get a lot of keys by the time I'm level 30 in Bedwars. However, this will take a lot of time to finish, and getting a leeching rune isn't even guaranteed, so this isn't a proper way to get leeching rune right away in this video. I do actually have other plans as well, just keep watching. I'm gonna purchase the season pass and try to get those protect runes and the Thor looking pet.
What I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
I need to do a lot, and I mean a lot of tasks to finish those season pass tiers. So my first plan is to get a full set of level 1 leech runes. These are the runes that I currently have. Pretty bad, I know. But that's gonna change in this video. So the second thing I'm gonna do is also buy the monthly key card. This will give me 80 keys daily for 1 month, which is a total of 2,400 keys.
Just do it!
1494 keys is definitely not enough to get max leeching. This is gonna be a tough one. I'm gonna buy all the privileges and try to level up and earn keys from the growth funds. Let's see if it takes us anywhere. So to earn those 12,000 keys, I need to reach level 30 in Bedwars. And to reach level 30 in Bedwars, I need to play a lot of rounds. This is gonna take a lot of time, but I guess it's worth a try. I didn't get hit even once in this round. That's sweet, I guess.
Yeah, boy.
We made no progress from that round. Let's see if we get other new options from the Bedwars lobby.
Oh my god!
They are offering Shura, Protect and Leech runes for 840 G cubes. Now that's a true pay-to-win situation. I feel like I should get the leech runes. They're extremely rare and will be very useful in the long run. I don't have enough G cubes though. I'll think about it after opening these diamond chests. I got a full set of level 1 leech runes from that chest opening. Let's not forget about the season pass tasks. I still have a long way to go to reach level 30. Let's play some more games and check out how many keys we get.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Let's also claim the keys from Growth Funds event. Okay, I don't have the strength to unlock the entire thing today itself, but I'm gonna try to unlock as many levels as possible.
Whoa, hey! No!
Hello there.
I can't believe I pushed him inside the blocks. Now he's stuck there, and I can't kill him even if I wanted to.
Do me a favor, please. Get out of here. Get out of here, man, I'm saying!
I wonder what this guy's actual plan is.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fastest boy. I'm fastest boy.
Easy!
Okay, so I was losing patience to get a full set of level 3 leech runes today itself, and
I might have accidentally top-upped myself.
Now I can buy those two level 3 leech runes and actually make some progress today. I don't think I'm gonna spend more G cubes for Shura and Protect runes. Max leech rune set should be good enough. I'm gonna spend another 2,000 G cubes for 4,000 keys. Let's hope that I really get more leech runes from the diamond chests. I'm gonna spend all my 4,000 G cubes to open chests.
Yeah, sunny days, sunny days, sunny days. No clouds in the sky, but I get away. Feels like it.
fresh cut sushi on a platter. Brandy, honey, it don't matter, shots. Till I drop, gonna be 24-7, golden hour like a boss. And they say, yo, guess you got a 2 o'clock appointment for a champagne shop, oh yeah. I'm busy tryna take it higher, got no time for never, only spending cheddar. Wish I could do this forever. Chilling with the hottest company, they all wanna welcome me to their private penthouse suite. Yeah, now I've got the key. Rooftop pool, got a heli on speed. Ocean view from the highest peak. I'm complete, oh, I want this to stay. Please don't go away, yeah. Sunny days, sunny days, sunny days. No clouds in the sky, about to get away. Feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm gonna be on break. Sunny days, sunny day, make way. All the stress and doubt, yeah, not today. Feels like it's been a freaking decade. Sorry, don't call me, cause I'm gonna be on break. Here we invite only positivity to this party. Don't want no drama with any bad karma. Got a lot of that in La Vida Loca. Just wanna let it all go. Yeah, I can't say no when I'm this free. Don't wanna go home.
At least I got one level 3 leech rune, so that counts as a win. So this is how the new rune set looks like. But that doesn't mean that I completed my mission of getting a full set of Max Leech. I still need 4 more runes to finish this mission.
A few moments later.
Okay, hear me out. I said I would do anything to get a full set of Max Leech runes in this video. And this is it, baby. I top up some more G-cubes just for this moment.
Do it! Just do it!